when I do editorial, I don't feel small, but when I do runway, I do. It's good fun. I did a job, and the photographer I worked with was doing Calvin Klein, Patrick Dumachelier, and he put me up for it. It's like you can't get noticed in London anymore. You have to go to New York or to Paris or somewhere. There's so much talent coming from there, but they've all got to go somewhere else to get noticed.